Ask Nave.com. If you have a legal question, ask Nave.com.
In New York State, aggravated DWI can be two types of DWI. First, it can refer to an unclassified misdemeanor where the alleged blood alcohol content is a 0.18 or greater. Aggravated DWI can also refer to a felony charge when there is an individual in the car that is under the age of 16. This is also referred to as a Leandra's Law violation in memory of a girl who was killed by a drunk driver.
Ask Nave.com. If you have a legal question, ask Nave.